passing on number 30 of Rendell, his 13th son.